of Christ for you to resist the devil and begin living a newness of life that the devil has denied you since you became born again. You need to realize that there is a turning point. There is a point when people say enough is enough. And you repent and return to the Lord and submit fully to the voice of God and that the Spirit of God infill you and begin to be led by the Spirit of God. And then you will just take a stone like this from the pocket. The stone that you see in Daniel chapter 2. A stone but not cut out by human hand. And he came and smote. He found the church worshipping at the foot of the statue. And he smote the statue. And it was like a nuclear bomb.
Akapata kanisa likiabudu katika miguu ya ile sanamu alafu ikaiponda kabisa ile sanamu na ilikuwa kama bomu ya nuklia.
You need the Spirit of the Lord to resist the devil and be able to achieve the newness of life that Christ purchased for you at Calvary. Hallelujah. What a mighty hour in the church.